kobolds.
Oh, good thing it didn't catch us along the way.
Ah!
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
I want my chance in the arena.
Come in.
Who's in charge?
Igor. I called him Hook.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bout of sudden sincerity.
Get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready. Losers, get paid anything.
Why are you looking at me cross-eyed?
You're our deal, I hope.
I switched this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on for a while.
There's your coin.
That's it.
On the guards. And there's the tigers.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Horson Jr.'s made a load of enemies. I know that much. Maybe I can be of use.
Junior can take care of himself. You needn't fret about him. But I can't help wonder how you know this place belongs to him.
Heard it does. That's all.
Forget you heard of Junior. Keep Elfie. That's my advice.
Fine. All in all, don't really care who I'm gonna protect. Just looking for work. Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's gotta keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes, but that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate, how to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you're managing a fight, if you can fight at all.
You shall fight in the arena. Survive three bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant, his opponent, Gustav Rohn, A man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife!
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
Keep it together, legs!
Come on! The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus... the Hairy Brothers, straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige. Sired by a mountain bear, they live to kill.
Never.
The Witcher and Gustav Blowin defeat their opponents. Next fight, the Witcher doing what he does best. Face to face with beasts!
A true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Horsun Jr., appreciates good handiwork.
Well,
we've not had enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man. Kill him!
Thank you.
You're in your kin's humble servant.
Moving door, something behind this wall.